nothing. It's working. Atlas, you feel that? You have your prison break. Now bring me the girl. Just give me the girl. She means nothing to you.
You've got that right. The girl means nothing. But you, love, you mean the world.
No cause for alarm. She's well sedated. So, it's begun.
The Kashmir's all blown to hell. If Ryan didn't know we were back before, I'm sure now he's got the message.
What do you want with this one?
If anybody's got the line on the ace, it's her. Find out what she knows. But no quackery. She's no good to us with a halo and a set of wings.
I get started as soon as the chloroform wears off. Don't see her as too tough a nut. Where's the ace in the hole?
What?
Where's the ace in the hole?
I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we had a deal.
Where is the ace in the hole?
I told you.
Sodium salpentol. Are you familiar? No. Truth serum. Unpredictable stuff. Too little, nothing.
I have nothing to tell you.
The subject.
I don't even know what an ace in the hole is.
I'm still playing with the dosage.
This world values children. Not childhood. There's a profit to be made, and men who make it. Our deal was to get you out of prison. What did you expect me to win your war for you too?
I'd tend to your own knitting if I were you. Now, darling, being that you were Su Chong's lab assistant and all, why not tell me where me ace in the hole went to?
I don't know.
As I said, I'm no doctor. But that doesn't mean I don't find the field fascinating. I keep up on all the medical journals and the like.
I hope you have someone to help you with all the big words.
You know what part of the brain free will comes from? Stubbornness? The prefrontal lobe. Now, I think it's fair to say you're a bit of a stubborn one, are you not? A man named Steinman taught me this. He's a bit of a lunatic, but a fine surgeon. He calls this little trick a transorbital lobotomy. Take hold of her, lads.
You're wasting your
now,
time.
If you won't remain still, I can't be held responsible for what comes next. Here we go. You feel that? I'm moving the pick across your eyeball. Still now. And resting it on your skull. There's about a bit over a quarter of an inch of bone between the pick and your prefrontal lobe.
And that's where this little fella comes in.
I don't...
Shh! It was just a wee tap.
But I don't expect it'll take more than a few of those to reach the meat. And then we might find you a bit less the mule. Where's me ace in the hole?
I don't know.
You know what else rests in the lobe? Creativity. Individuality. Personality. In short, what makes you, you. I'm just about through now. Last chance, pet. Where is the ace in the hole?
Or what? What, you'll put a hole in my head and take away my memories? You want to make me forget all this? You want to make me not care anymore? Go ahead. You'll be doing me a favor.
Oh! Bring in the monster!
You're a regular hero, ain't you?
Can't risk ripping the only part of you that's worth a damn. Well, there's more than one way to fry an egg. Now, little one, are you familiar with the term transorbital lobotomy?
Please let her go.
It's a simple matter. All I need to do is insert this pick into your eye.
Please, I don't know anything.
A few taps with me hammer.
I don't know anything.
Better to show by example.
Please. Please don't! I don't know anything! I don't know! Please!
Shh, it's okay. It's okay. Listen, it's okay.
I can't tell him what I don't know. Where are we?
You saw all the doors. And what's behind all the doors?
The ace in the hole. It's here.
Yes.
But I don't remember this place.
You've never been here.
Then how would
the memories you lost, they weren't just of the past. You saw behind all the doors.
Even the ones into the future. This is where I'm going.
If you want.
I don't like it here.
It's a bad place.
He's never gonna let me go, is he? Even if I bring him the ace. Then why am I here? How, if I was so smart, if I saw so much, why just send myself to the slaughter?
For Sally.
No, one day he will just rip her open and tear out her atom. All of this for nothing. Why did I do it? Why?
You have to decide.
Decide what?
To take a leap of faith. I can't tell you what you were thinking because you don't remember. But you chose to come. There. In that room.
The ace. I don't know what to do, Booker. Booker? Booker! No, please. Please just don't leave me here! Booker! Chong's clinic. It's at Su Chong's clinic.
That's a bit convenient now. Ryan's got every turret in the place tuned to me and me men's genetic code. We'd be torn to shreds before we got 10 feet.
That's right. Which is why I'm gonna do it for you. You okay with that?
Get me the ace. I'll wrap the brat in a silk ribbon. Bag her and bring her to my bathysphere. I'll show you how to get inside. We'll be waiting for you where you come out. Shake a leg now. The Lord hates a laggard.
Dr. Su Chong, client Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brat. The protection bondage is just another for me. Get on it. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence to...
sequence to allow for... Get away, you filthy little shit! What? What are you doing? Get back! Get back!
Sister, over here. Do you have it?
I have it.
Give it over then. I'm keen to get this brat off me hands.
You know what? Andrew Ryan said I was a rube. But he was wrong. I'm not the rube, Atlas. You are. Now, we both know what happens next. Just get it over with.
Well, love, if you insist. What is this? It's just a bunch of gibberish.
What does this say, you little whore?
Hey!
What does this say?
Activation phrase. Now all we've got to do is get that genetic freak of nature on an airplane and Rapture's ours. Yeah!
Save the world entire. It is you who are the savior.
I can see all the doors. And what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, incredibly, I see him.
Et ça me fait quelque chose, ça.
pas de bonheur dont je connais la cause.